It's only been a few years, but it feels like an eternity. Falsely accused and wrongly convicted. None of that matters anymore. All I have left now are my dreams.